I want to recognize that Ellis's father was a member of the executive board of this local union back in the late 1960s. So we're proud to announce that and to help Ellis and his achievements here, what he's looking to gain.
Thank you.
You can audit whatever you want.
Thank you. Thank you. So what we're doing is obviously we want to thank the local 373 and their commitment to awareness of a local civil rights pioneer by the name of Nate Smith. Again, like Mr. Bennett mentioned, Mr. Brooks mentioned, my father was a founding member of the executive committee of 373, so I'm very passionate about raising the awareness of the partnership that my father had with Nate Smith. So anything that Local 373 can do, we definitely appreciate it. And again, we want to thank this union for the recognition of those contributions.